What is up? We are back at the hotel and it's already pretty late, but yeah, pretty tired, resting our feet. I actually, what happened earlier tonight at Dotonbori was I actually fell on my, fell on my butt and back. I straight up PK'd because it's raining a lot and then the floor is super slippery, and so, some of the stores have like a little kind of like a little ramp, and there was a metal one and I stepped on that wrong and then I slipped and fell completely on my butt and then back. So, and I twisted my ankle, so my ankle hurts, but I'm here. We're gonna do I'm gonna show you guys what I got today in terms of snacks and just, you know, random stuff. Watching some One Piece. They are showing anime late at night. Shoutouts to Alfonso. Alfonso, if you know what episode this is, leave it in the comment down below. If you've seen this, you've probably seen this, unless it's a new episode. Anyways, back to what we got tonight, or today, shall I say. I'm finally gonna try out the Kit Kats. So at, oh man, I forgot the store name again. What was it, like Osaka Zero Rock? Zero Rock, I think, I believe. That's what it's called. Got a box of this. It's pretty much senbei crackers, but there's different flavors. Okonomiyaki, there's takoyaki. And then there's a yakitori, like deep fried yakitori. That's what I'm assuming, because it's all in Japanese. Like, I can't read any of this. So, that's what I'm assuming. So, let's go ahead and try that first. First off, let's try the, well, here's a half-eaten yakitori flavor. Yeah, see that? Well, if you already tried this earlier today, let's try it out. Not bad. I don't taste any of the deep friedness. I taste more of like whatever the sauce they dip it in. That's what it kind of tastes like. Like a sweet, almost like, is it soy or I don't know, some type of sweet sauce. Yeah, it's not bad. It's okay. Moving on to the next one. Let's go for the okonomiyaki. Honey already ate half of this one as well. Okonomiyaki. This is more, she said the texture is more like those senbei, not the senbei, what am I saying, those if you guys ever had those like kind of like oval medallion shaped crackers that are like Japanese or Chinese, and like a clear with the green and orange packaging, it's like that kind of texture. You guys can see. That's interesting. Does it taste like, yeah, kind of tastes like okonomiyaki. Not bad. Pretty good. And go for the takoyaki flavor. Oh, this is also like one of those harder senbei crackers. Let's see that? It's like the yakitori one. Am I getting that? I'm not really getting much of a takoyaki flavor. Not bad. I think my favorite is the okonomiyaki right now. In terms of texture and flavor, this one I can't really taste the takoyaki. Nice to snack on. Not bad. Pretty good. And it wasn't that expensive. It was like 398 yen, so not too bad. And let's see, moving on, let's go ahead and try. Let's go for these crackers. Let's try. Let's go ahead and try these crackers first. Like we already opened one, let's go ahead and try one. I believe it should be white chocolate. It's super tiny. Super tiny, huh? Little tiny little with a back chocolate crackers, white chocolate, I'm assuming. It is much more of a vanilla flavor than white chocolate. I like that. It's honestly not as sweet as white chocolate. I've had a lot of white chocolate candy before. And white chocolate to me is like really sweet if you have just white chocolate. So that one's actually not bad. Let's try green tea. Excuse me, I'm getting a napkin. That's pretty good. I like that one. Out of the two, though, I don't know. They're both pretty good. I like them both. Pretty good, pretty good. Now, let's move on to the Kit Kats. Let's try Honey's Chestnut first. Try this out. Chestnut flavor. Okay. Oh, wifey says it doesn't taste like chestnut. It doesn't get a chestnut flavor, so let's see. Break me off a piece of that chestnut bar. Is that what chestnut is supposed to taste like? I do get a nutty flavor. I don't know if it's chestnut though, because I've had like regular chestnut by itself. This is sweet. Not bad. If that's supposed to be a chestnut flavor, then I guess so. Not bad though. Chestnut flavor. I don't know. Is that what chestnut's supposed to taste like? I don't know. So let's move on to ice cream flavor Kit Kat. Honey says this tastes like vanilla ice cream. She says this one's like a lot sweeter than the other one. Oh, it's tasting like vanilla. So not even ice cream, just vanilla for this one. Let's try that. This tastes familiar, but I... Vanilla. This doesn't really taste like vanilla to me. I don't know. I honestly can't even put a... It tastes like something, though. I just can't remember at the moment. But this is sweet. Pretty good. I like it. Not bad. It's very sweet though. And finally, let's try out the other matcha flavor for the Kit Kat. You guys ever at Japan? Like, you guys see cheap Kit Kat? I suggest you guys stock up if you guys want to bring it home, because it's a lot cheaper here. Over in America, it's like, what, $5 a bag? Over here, it's like maybe $2 or less, depending on where you can find it. So, let's try this out. Matcha.
Not bad.
I can taste the difference between this one, the matcha between that and this one. And honestly, I prefer this type of matcha over this one, over the Kit Kat. It's not bad, but out of the three, man, I don't know. I'm honestly liking the chestnut and the ice cream one better than this matcha one. This one's a more like subtle, like bitter matcha, so it's just okay. But the ice cream and the chestnut one, pretty good. And that is all for the snacks. And moving on to just what I got today. I got some extra face masks. I like Asian face masks. They're like better than the... They look cooler and they probably work better than the American ones. So I got... You guys ever want face masks in Asia? Stock up. They got a lot of different ones too. Okay. Got that Fitty. So I'm going to try that probably tomorrow. Oh, and then at Osaka Zero Rock, got me some stickers. So apparently this is like a, it's called the B-side label, has stickers, mixed stickers. They have like a ton. If you guys look at my previous video when we went there, I showed a lot of the stickers. So I got me a Zenitsu from Demon Slayer. Awesome, my favorite character from Demon Slayer. Of course I got from Jujutsu Kaisen, Gojo, my favorite character from Jujutsu, Gojo, and then Kamen Rider. I haven't seen Kamen Rider in forever. I wish they had Ultraman. I could not find Ultraman. They didn't have Ultraman. I really wanted Ultraman as well. But Kamen Rider will do because I used to watch Kamen Rider when I was a kid. And also, I got a Evangelion, Ultraman, Godzilla, and Kamen Rider. So, awesome. Love these stickers. Just got to figure out where to put them on. If you guys have any ideas besides our luggage and our phones, if you guys have any suggestions on where we can put stickers on, leave a comment down below. Would appreciate it. And last but not least, Honey got me a charm at the Shitenoji Temple. I think I'm saying that right. Shitenoji Temple. So thank you to Wifey, I love it. It's awesome, I'm gonna keep this with me. Cause I have a charm that we got back in 2019 and I keep that in my sling all the time. So got a new charm, I'm gonna keep that in there as well. With it, it is also a like a protection charm. I'm assuming for like evil spirits and to bring good luck. I don't know, if you guys, anybody can read this, please let me know what it is for. So, thank you to Wifey, and that is everything that we got, or that I got today, and also with the snack review. So, we are going to get some sleep. We are going to Kyoto tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. And, yep, so we'll see you guys on the next one. Good night, and peace out.